is finding a good. There's 100 ways to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots or locating Frankenstein's brain. Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent or driving her sister insane. As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.